That when you're lying down in Shavasana, it's the only time when you're neither consuming nor producing something. And I've been thinking about that a lot because for most of us, when we step onto our yoga mats, whether it's an active practice or a more relaxation oriented practice, it's the only, you know, 30, 60, 90, whatever, 5 minutes out of the day where we don't have our shoes, we don't have our phones, we are just resting.